2019. The ambitious experiment to be the first person to meet a Pomini in outer space unfortunately ended in complete failure yesterday. Experts have analyzed the cause of the disaster, and it was determined that, before takeoff, astronaut Tara had eaten the Pomini that was supposed to be used in the experiment. She said she had been too busy with takeoff preparations to buy lunch and she simply got hungry. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I told people this would happen.
I'm completely speechless.
Thanks for watching. For your main news for June 30, this is Ed Trainer, signing off.